Salutations and greetings. My name is ImagineUniverse and today I don't have my skin because it doesn't work with this version of Minecraft. Today I'm doing a mod showcase of two mods that I found very interesting because I just recently did a command that would work just like these two mods. The first one is the is the ReapMod, and the second one is the VeinMinerMod, which work like both my enchantment suggestions, the Deforester and the Chain Reaction enchantment. Come on, guys. Sorry about that. And this is basically how it works. As you can see, it breaks through the entire tree. And I also have another mod called FastLeafDecay so that it'll break the tree really fast. And if we, I'm just going to go into a crater. And actually, if you can see the durability on it, it lost 6 durability, the exact amount of wood that I just chopped down with it. It works just like Tree Decapitator, but the upside, it doesn't take as long to break stuff. And then we go to here. I take a stack of this. Then we have this mod, which is the VeinMinerMod. And if you can, what it does, it has this command. Right now it's client. And you can decide when this will activate. So I'm just going to make a big old pile of coal around here. Just build it all over the place. I'm just going to put this one right here. I'm just making a mess of coal. But now I don't have to break every single block by myself. Now I can just do this, and bada boom, it drops all the coal and the XP. And it took off exactly 64 durability off my pickaxe, which is absolutely amazing. And if I do this again, both of these can be deactivated by actually I haven't tested this yet. Does this work with set wood? Okay, it does it with set wood as well, which is actually very interesting, whereas the thing I suggest is that the wood should be turned to bark blocks, so an edit to this mod would be probably just have this break bark block and have these trees be changed to something else. And I'm actually also curious, does it work this way? Okay, it works that way as well. And does it work while sneaking, possibly? Nope, doesn't work when sneaking. So if you just want to take out each individual log, you just use sneak. Or you want to take out the entire tree, you just do it. And the same thing with the coal ore and the VeinMinerMod. So if I do this right here, and I do shift, as you can see, it only breaks one at a time. But here's where the mod gets very interesting. I'll just clear these tools. Game mode 1. Click, click. Is, let's get something like diamonds here. I'm just going to pillar up. Now, right after I enchant. Imagine Universe. Fortune 5. Okay, Fortune 5 is too many. Fortune 3. Okay, we got Fortune 3 here. And I'm just going to go in this little spot and make a giant old pile of diamonds. Okay, 16 times 4. Instead of 64 diamonds here, I think, yeah, that's 64. Game mode 0. It will actually break all of it and do the fortune on it. As you can see, I got way more than just a stack of diamond and just, this is a whole lot of XP. It's a very, very fun mod, and I'm very, very happy that I found this, and, Yeah, it's just absolutely awesome. Definitely something to have. If you're thinking about getting mods, these two mods would be definitely the first things to get. And I hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe if you want to see more mod showcases like this. Share it with your friends. Follow me on Twitter at ImagineUniverse. Check out my stuff on Reddit. And check out my videos where I actually made a command block creation that mimics what these two mods successfully do. And I'm very proud of how these work. It's absolutely amazing. And may the universe be with you.